have two individuals who put themselves before anybody else while also putting everybody else before them, bringing out the best in everybody. I can't imagine a more perfect pair. Thank you both, Nicole and Bree, for being the backbone in each and every one of our lives, whether you realized it or not. We love you. Cheers.
Don't get me wrong. I'm a God-fearing Christian man. But if you were a religion, then damn, I don't know what I'd do. Yeah, I might have to worship you.
Nicole, I can't thank you enough for showing my best friend what true love is. No matter the circumstances, no matter the journey, I've watched your love grow exponentially. My heart is overflowing with joy, and I am beyond honored that I was able to stand by the both of you. I wish the couple a fulfilled marriage with happiness, laughter, and eternal abundance of love.
I might have to worship you.
Brianna, I never knew I would love you the way that I do because I didn't know my heart was capable of loving anything as much as I've grown to love you. You are the woman I've prayed my entire life for. From this day forward, I promise to be your partner and equal in all aspects of life. I promise to walk hand in hand with you on your good days, but even more on your worst. I promise you will never live a day without knowing how truly special, beautiful, and loved you are. I love you, Brianna Diane Wilhite.
Nicole Louise Wilhite, my love, love you. From the moment I met you, I knew you were something special, someone I needed to have in my life. When I tell you I love you the most, I don't mean that I love you more than you love me. I mean, I love you more than the bad days ahead of us, I love you more than any fight we'll ever have, and I love you more than any obstacle that can come between us. I promise to offer forgiveness every day, I promise to be your light in the dark, and I promise to love you forever and always. I love you.
Pledge themselves to one another in the presence of this gathering and the power vested in me by the state of California. I am extremely happy to pronounce you wife and wife. You may now seal it with a kiss.
Between the two of you is your souls just bonded from the moment that you met each other, and all I've ever heard from you, there's no emotional hiccup in your relationship, and it's absolutely beautiful to witness somebody who's just as fierce and loving and supportive and in your corner just as you are. So congratulations to the two of you. Love you both.
Since I met you, I swear I could be happy anywhere.
I pray that you never forget that you guys chose each other. And of all the people in the world, God put you in the same place at the same time. I love you both. Congratulations.
We just adore Brianna. We couldn't be happier for these two. We just hope the best of everything for you both in this life and always. We just love you so much.
They say they're going to start having kids quick, so I'm glad I'm here for that. I'm proud of you both. Love you both.
Love you.
wherever you go.